How to play football and get a mud pack at the same time is demonstrated at Oregon by the two local teams, appropriately known as the Beavers and the Ducks. How each team distinguished the other through a thick coating of Mother Earth, we don't quite know, but the referee seemed happy, so no one worried. Yes, it may have been a day for the Ducks in one sense, but their namesakes found it too much of a good thing. The Beavers just said, mud in your eye, and slithered to victory by 13-0.